It was an act of genocide perpetrated with Nazi-like cruelty and Nazi-like efficiency in the service of a Nazi-like ideology.
And as it pertains to the United States, we are not seeing any acts that constitute genocide.
O problema é o seguinte aqui, não é uma guerra, é um genocídio.
Yeah,